I'm going on the Freedom Flotilla to Gaza for really very simple reasons. I actually love children, and I love water, and I love trees, and I love people eating good food, and I love parents who are happy and children who are laughing. And all of this wonderful life has been completely disrupted and degraded by the Israeli treatment of the Palestinian people in Gaza. So I'm very happy to be joining this group.